Velodrome is a place for horse races and big celebrations. This hippodrome ordered by Maximus Severus during the 2nd century. During the 4th century, Constantine the Great beatified the hippodrome. How he beatified, he brought a lot of valuable things all around the world. But unfortunately, the remainings of the hippodrome, because of the earthquakes and the floor is in waste and stolen pieces. Only three remaining we have. First one is the Column of Constantine. It's the newest thing in this area. It's erected here during the 10th century. And it's dedicated to Constantine the Seventh, not Constantine the Great. We don't know why they needed a new column here. It was full of monuments and structures in the middle of the hippodrome. But we know some races started from the right side, spin around the hippodrome, then came back. So it was a U-shaped hippodrome and it had a capacity for 100.